Sir, when we talk, when we narrate a story, how to narrate it before this much people without any hesitation?
Without hesitation?
Yes.
It's a very good question. Give him a big hand. He says, you know, how to tell a story or how to narrate a story without any hesitation or without any, you know, fear or something in front of a huge crowd like this. You know, what do you think a politicians do? That's a good point. Yeah? I'll tell you later. Final question. Hold on. Let me address it. See, this is a very vital question. This is a course I do, but you know, I don't want to tell you all these things now. Stage fear, that's what he is talking about. Stage fear is something like, you know, please listen. In your class, when the teacher asks you something, you stand up and says, "Madam, this, that," and all that. But when she asks you to come front of the class and talk, it's totally different. You feel, you know, all the students are looking at you. Okay. So, in order to, thing is only you have to practice. First thing is, what's your name?
Siddharth.
Siddharth made his first move to clear his fear of facing front of you, right? What is it? He already doing it. He came already. Right? So this is how you do it. You start doing it. You start come here and start doing it. That's already your fear will go out. Okay. So this is how you do. Okay. Thank you. Somebody else? Yeah. Yeah, final. quick. Yeah, 1 minute.
Bye.
How you are merging into that character, sir?
Wow, this is also a very good question. Beautiful question. You know, his question is very beautiful question. How you are able to merge with the
character or
the story? Okay, it's very simple. When you tell a story, you just tell a story based on what is the matter and put it in yourself. Don't think of others. Think only what they are looking at you. That's all. Right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'll demonstrate to you. Suppose you ask me something like, how did you come from my place to here? Right? I can tell you with the expression. I can merge myself into that. Yes, oh my God, you know, I wouldn't eat my breakfast properly. And apart from that, the moment when I came out of the house, the vehicles were supposed to pick me up, he didn't come. So what I do? I should think of something else, right?
Yes,
then I went out of my house and on the road, I did like this. One bike fellow stopped in front of me and jumped on him. Then I, that saved time. You know, like that, you know, you put yourself in the character. That's what the actors do, right? Okay. and this girl. Yeah.
Sir,
Before you ask question, before you address something, tell your name.
I'm B. Aishwarya of 7C. Sir, you give so many good expressions and you express everything in a very good way. Why don't you get into the actors industry?
Okay, I don't want to answer this question. This is so personal. Okay. She asked me, sir, you are able to say a lot of things with a lot of expressions and all that. Why didn't you become an actor? That was the question. That's my personal thing. I didn't want to become an actor. I want to talk to you people. I want to connect with you people. I want to interact with you people. Okay.